Can you feel it? Can you feel it? Can you feel it?
What's up? What's up to my Twitter family, my YouTube family, my tennis aficionados, my Serena Williams devotees, my Venus Williams devotees, Team Serena, Team Venus, U.S. Open, every freaking body. Oh my gosh. This, you know, I said I was not going to watch, but something just, I just felt pulled. I just felt compelled to come and watch these two just to support them because they are still standing. They are still standing and standing very well, might I say. So, woo, second set. And V's not playing. V is not playing. V is still in this. I'm saying she's just. I just mentioned that I had to watch this in Espanol on ESPN3 because the streaming was totally jammed up. Oh my gosh. Do these girls bring the crowd or what? You get two Williams. I mean two. Oh, I couldn't have written this any better. I just wish this had been the final. You know, if they could have been on the same side and not on opposite sides of the draw. Oh boy, this really just, this freaking just, I'm telling you what, just this literally, my heart. Oh my gosh, second set, Venus, she could potentially take it. She could potentially take it and push this to a third. Do you know how much money these two are bringing? I mean, oh man, man, oh man, oh man, oh man. This is some good stuff, folks. This is just some good stuff. Oh my gosh, where is my love? Where? Diggity, Venus just took the second set. Kudos, freaking bravo. I tip my hat to Venus. Can't watch these two play each other. This is why I cannot watch these two play one another. Venus said no bagel tonight. She just said no bagel. I don't eat them. Don't serve me one. I don't eat them. I don't eat them, little sister. I don't eat them. Oh my God. Just me in the mix, in the middle, in the mix of all of this. Ooh, 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 ooh. Okay. 5-2, third set is about to get real. But no wait, it's already been real. It's been real this whole entire time. Three sets, I mean, it's, I can't exactly say family feud because it's not a feud. It's just, you know, you bring two Williams on. I mean, it's just mayhem, pandemonium. It's just an all out, gotta be there moment. So you got two Williams going at it, and what can I say? The people are getting their money's worth. You know what? This actually should be on prime time. ABC, NBC, CBS, I mean, at the same time. You know, like when the president is giving a speech, you know how he takes up all the channels? These two are worthy of taking up all of the channels, and I mean all of them, even PBS. All right, Venus, that's got three games. Venus said, not so fast, little sister. Oh my gosh, do you know what? Do you know what? This is some serious business going on here. Oh, ow, oh, ah. Oh, Venus just hugged her sister. Venus and Serena, that hug at the neck. I mean, at the net.
And at the same time, going against the greatest competitor for me and women's tennis, so it was really difficult today.
Oh my gosh! How can you not? Was that just beautiful? Was that just beautiful? Was that hug at the net just freaking beautiful? Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Venus said, "Not so quick, little sister." But Serena said, "I have no choice, but." She did it. It's done. We move on. We move on. Team Serena, we move on, but we praise and salute Venus Williams. Oh my gosh. Freaking warrior. Freaking warrior. Be warned, all other opponents out there. Venus is not done. in this game, and watch out for little sister. It is on. How can you not cry? How can you just not cry? It's so beautiful. It's so beautiful. They love one another so much. Oh boy. Serena better beat the crap out of Roberta. That's all I can say. She just better beat the crap out of Roberta. And I hope to be serving some bagels to Roberta, Sasha Laurel. I hope to be serving some bagels, but Serena better beat the crap out of Roberta. Don't even think about it. Just come out like a jackhammer and don't stop. But Serena better beat the crap out of Roberta. Don't even let her breathe. Got to get 22 people. We've got to get 22. We are on our way. It is done. It is finished. But you know what? Good battle, Venus. Those serves. I mean, she was jamming it into little sister. Oh boy. So, like I always say, tune in next time, because it'll definitely be a video going on here about my girl, your girl, our girl, Serena Williams, and big love to Venus Williams. Nothing but big love. Big love to Venus Williams. So, like I always say, I'll see ya. Bye.